All right, so yesterday I got a little bit bored during the night, and what I ended up doing was I went back to a few of the dots that were on the map, collected some stuff that I could collect, and I don't know, I didn't find anything amazing, just find some health upgrades. Got a few crystals, a few more of the sand things. I did this thing, it was horrible. Don't ever want to do this again. I think that was an outfit. But yeah, that was pretty much it. So, for today, I guess we're just gonna start exploring all the areas we didn't go to. Like, I think I can do this with double jump. I think I can do this with double jump. And yeah, that's just where we're gonna go. I think I wanna go here. So just to finish this off and connect this. So let's go do that. I don't know if we're gonna get any more movement options at this point. I don't see myself, although, yeah. So I was about to say, I don't see myself finding anything new, but I think I still don't have a way to go across the barred doors. So that's something else I need to do, I think. Oh, what the? Some weird movements there. So yeah, that's pretty much, I guess, the only thing that I still don't know what to do. The bar doors, but other than that, so yeah, we can pretty much explore and see what happens. Anything up here? This the crowning of a divine king. Okay. Nothing up there. I guess it's just gonna serve as a connection to the other side. Oh, I don't like that. And I can go up there from here. Okay. Oh, that's interesting. All right, I gotta time that better. Okay. Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
I appreciate your business.
Yo, Try! Thanks so much for the 21 months now. Appreciate it. You be lurking, twerking? How's it going, my man? I miss you. Hope everything's okay. I appreciate the lurk and the twerk. New expansion 5.14 released the other day. Okay. I guess that's why you're missing. Makes sense. Hey, I hope you're enjoying, man.
Sister.
Oh shit. That was way too early. Hey, hey, Phil. What's up, my man? How's it going? Hey, Phil. I did this thing. It was horrible. I would play FF14 on console, but can you actually? With so many buttons that thing requires, feels will be very bad to do. I saw like people with 10 to 12 skills on the press of a button. I can't fully disable the chat window. I want to play solo, so I don't want any chat window. Ah, okay. At Xbox, you can use the mouse and keyboard. Yeah, I never even considered trying the games. I don't think the game looks bad or anything. It looks like fun, but... I just think that I will not enjoy the combat. Oh, shit. What the hell is this place, dude? Nope. That's not how you do that. How do they want me to do this? Oh, okay. I'll say that makes sense, but... Oh, that's horrible. But I imagine in Final Fantasy 14 games like that, just require multiplayer if you want to do raids and stuff like that, right? I think you can probably play solo most of the time. But considering it's a social game, I don't think it's gonna be that as much fun. Oh, you know what? Yeah, if you're spinning from this side, I can do that, but... Is there anything? I'm gonna grab this explosive barrel here just because I don't know if I'm gonna need it later. Oh, there was another one up here. Oh, I guess I wanna go inside this thing. Oh, that is interesting. No. Dude, the station is killing me. There we go. Oh, and I jumped on the spikes there for whatever reason. Oh, no, that's not why you do that. You do that. There we go. Now, where exactly this is gonna end, though? This is gonna connect back here, I'm assuming, but still. I think they're starting to demand. Yeah, they're starting to demand a little bit too much. What the heck is that? Oh my god, what was that hitbox? Jeez, dude, what the hell? Do you buy games on PS5 Jitter or... Well, depends on the game. So... if it's a game that I think I really, really want to keep for a long time... Oh. In that case, I usually... That can actually hit me from the pole. Oh my god. Then I usually try to buy discs, but... if it's something I don't care, I just want to play it once, then digital is fine by me. This is starting to get weird. Like right now, this game here and Stellar Blade, I do have on discs, but it was just because don't grab the ledge. But that was mostly because the... I'm gonna die here. Because when I bought them, they were cheaper on disc than they were on digital, so... Dude, he's grabbing the ledge. I know I'm not good at platforming, but this is bullshit. Oh my god, what was this? Dude, I hope there's something really good at the end of this. Do you got small eBay on a location where people sell these games? We do have eBay in Brazil, but I think most of the time people use something local. There is something kind of like eBay here in Brazil. But yeah, if you're asking if we trade into used items, yeah, we do. But usually, yeah, the checkpoint sucks. But when I usually buy games, I usually don't have the intention, or when I buy discs, I don't have the intention of selling them. So, it's very hard for me to use those kind of sites. At least to sell my stuff. Okay, I need to double jump there, otherwise... I'm not gonna make it across. Oh, did I double jump somewhere there? They ate my jump there. Weird. so I gotta double jump here. Dude, whoa my god. Hey, we have a bot. Look at that. Hey, bot.
How's it going?
Usually not happens much, but... Alright, bye-bye, Lenny. See you later. That's a sign I want, viewers. Yeah. No, usually happens here, but hey. Alright, please have a save. Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. Actually, let me do something really quickly here. I have to at least start to set up my chat my chat here in a way that I can always have the mod active. So I just have to do one click to ban the bots. But I keep forgetting to do that because bots doesn't show up a lot. Upper City East. It's definitely gonna connect back here. So yeah, so this is... Huh? Oh! Hey, we got a sniper. Can I... Oh, I can. Alright, so not that bad. Was that? What's that? Oh, they're good. And I'm almost dead. This is kind of bullshit. Is that arrow even coming, going back to them? Oh, okay, that one is dead. Oh, spikes. I forgot about the spikes. Okay, two things about these sniper dudes. One, yeah, the arrows do a lot of damage, but two, the arrows are lighting me on fire. Okay. And that guy went to spikes, right? Okay, I think we made it across. Although we have no healing anymore, so that's gonna be great. Yeah, just what I wanted. Something to kill me before I do anything else. Oh, he died. Nice. Oh, that's a barrier to not let me carry anything. Why did I dash there? Question my choices. Alright, we made it. Now I'm questioning why did I did all this. I didn't see how to open this, so I have no idea why I went across. I feel like I should go back here, but let's finish this area off first. I've been curious what's up here, and I was never able to go all the way up because I didn't have double jump. But now we do, so. Alright, there's a save point up here. One more of those items that I don't need anymore. So this is gonna get me to another save point. Can't open that. Oh, I don't know if I like this. Oh, there is a... Interesting. That doesn't look like fun. Oh, that actually went. Okay. That goes all the way through. So, how exactly do they propose me to do this? So? Oh, like that. It's kind of easier than I thought it would be. The crystals went all the way down there. It's interesting. There is a wall there, but there's... Can't go this way. So I guess it doesn't matter if I come up from the left or the right. That takes me to the same place. Oh my god. Look at that. Saws everywhere. Am I really here just for a coin? Please don't tell me I came here just for a coin. Alright, see, I don't know what those things are, so how am I supposed to use them? I'm gonna take a picture of this because I'll probably have to go back here to grab whatever that is. Thank you. Okay, so that brings me back here, which, again, no idea what I'm doing. Was I supposed to be able to do all of these? Oh, this is probably some kind of hook, isn't it? Yeah, if I have to guess, it's probably some kind of hook. I don't know if I was supposed to be able to do all of these. Yeah, probably shouldn't be able to do this. Okay, so I am missing at least one more movement option. Alright, so we open all this for no reason at all. Good, good to know. Alright, so get this teleport and go where now? Any other place that I didn't go? Now that I have double jump, I can go this way. Because it is in the direction of one of those dots. Here was a double jump, I can go this way as well. Oh, and I can go up here. Maybe I should go up here. Yeah, let's go grab the teleport and do that. Do I need to go all the way up? Yes, I do. Can I just... How far can I make it? I can't actually do this without calling the elevator. Kind of funny. I don't think it was any faster, but still. Okay, so where do I want to go again? I guess it's here. Yo, Nate, how's it going, my man? What's up? Appreciate the lurk. I guess this is the teleport. And then go this way and up. Yeah. Oh, I could also go this teleport. Guess this one is closer. Ah, it's kind of the same. Kind of like the same teleport, but just different place. Oh, this is not at all where I wanted to go. I have to go down first, then right, okay. Okay, there's something big beyond that. Guys, respawn? Oh yeah, okay, so you definitely respawn. It's fine, I don't have to kill them again. All the way up. So, interesting thing, it seems like if you get hit, Oh no, it doesn't reset. I thought it would reset my... Okay, so there is that thing there, but it also seems like I can't do this just climbing. Or in an easy location, that's new. Tower of Silence. One of those books there. I guess having the double jump here is making this easier, but no, nope, I still can't go to the other side. Alright, take another picture here. Man, am I supposed to get this hook thing before I get the double jump? What is this? Can't do anything with that. Took a bunch that I was not supposed to take. Is there any more? No. Let's take one. Okay, and that one is from down there. Okay, so nothing to do here as well. What else? I can maybe try this. So we'll have to walk around a little bit, but doesn't seem that far away. Are we getting again on a situation that I have a lot of places to go and none of them is gonna get me to what I need just because I don't remember something? Because the last time I got stuck because I was trying to find a place to go to open something, and I already had the key to open the something I was trying to open, and I just didn't know. Sorry. I was trying to open a seal, and I thought I didn't have what I needed, but I did. So I got stuck like an hour and a half trying to find something that I already had. Okay, I guess I was not supposed to go back that way. Am I going to... I am kind of going the wrong way, I guess. I could have gone down here first. Alright, already here. Let's keep going this way. I'm gonna walk around. That exploded on me. The map seems a little bit inflated now that I pay attention to it. I walk a little bit and I cover way more area than the game actually shows. Oh, that bird. That bird stopped me from jumping out of the spikes. Okay, so we're getting to the place we needed to go. Oh, leave me alone. Going the right place. Why is so much of this map not open? Weird. Alright, so I think this was a... No, it was not a double jump thing, it was a hook thing. Okay. Not the place I went to, and I couldn't do anything about it. I can double jump here. That's gonna take me that way. And... I guess I can't go that way because I don't have what I need to go up. Same thing here. Okay, so what I'm guessing is I have to go this way first. And I'll get whatever I need to open this up. Oh, this is where the... There is also the lady, the path inside the Smith lady. Could try going there. I think I need this anymore. I could try going there first, but I don't know if I... That's the place I need to go. Not that way. I think it might be on the harbor, just because the guy said something about we're gonna meet each other where the sea is. The big guy with a weapon that looked like two anchors on each side. So maybe that's actually where I need to go. Oh, you know what? Since his weapon looked like an anchor, he might actually be the guy that's gonna give me the hook. So that'll be this way. Cause I couldn't go this way because I didn't have double jump. What is the closest teleport? I think this is the closest teleport. So I guess that's what I need to do. I need to go down first. All the way down. There we go. I kinda want a new boss fight because it's been a while and fighting against big enemies is fun and all, but I do want to fight some kind of little bit more complex fight. So I imagine fighting a human would give me that. That's what I'm hoping for. Alright, so I couldn't finish this area because I couldn't double jump. I could climb all the way here, but when it came to... this jump here, I couldn't make it. Okay, so I made it this time. Kind of an interesting place. Everything's frozen in time. So big. All right. Oh. What did damage me? Dude, this is amazing. Look at this. Most interesting area so far. Okay, so he only does damage on the middle to the upper part of that enemy. Look at this, man. This is kind of awesome. Lightning enemies are weird. I'll keep killing them if I can. I kind of feel like upgrading the amulet that lets me grab items from afar, because I can't see myself losing some items here and there. Oh, there's an entire area up there that didn't open. Alright, Metroidvania instincts coming in. Yep. How do I get up there? That's how. Does the arrow do the same effect? Because yeah, it does. Easier to shoot an arrow than charge the thing, even though it costs me an arrow. Jump. Ooh. I guess it's gonna be mostly crystals, but yeah, mostly crystals. It's fine, I don't mind. I usually don't like it, but whatever killed you there. Something like this. Kinda just kinda wanna hit you. In a way you don't hit me back. Okay, I'm guessing that fire is still active. Well, that's what I don't step in. Save.
Whack-whack on a ship.
Pirates cut trees. Any trees to patch up their boats. They don't care what's whack-whack and what's not.
So now we do have a teleport. Do I feel like coming back and buying some items though? We have a lot of money right now, so alright, let me see if we can get some kind of interesting upgrades. Maybe we can get something good on the shop. I think I can't upgrade my weapon anymore, at least for now.
Welcome.
Yeah, see, it doesn't let me upgrade. So I guess the game doesn't want me to have too much damage. Trigger area damage, I don't care about that. Still don't want to upgrade that. Don't care about this. Wait, what is the thing that actually collects items from afar? Can I not upgrade that? Attribute up. Health restore after successful parry. Greatly increase the damage of arrows. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna take this. We're not upgrading the bow, so maybe upgrading this will help. Fire 5 arrows, create a laser beam. Great increase the power of all melee attacks when he- yeah, I don't care about that. Melee damage in the air. I don't know. So I'm equipping those, but the problem is not even if I want to upgrade those or not, is that if I want to spend the money on those. Just because at some point I might actually need to the money to upgrade that arrow, and I don't have it. The swords, and I don't have the money. Because I sincerely don't know when they're gonna ask me for. When they're gonna open up more upgrades. Alright, so what's up here? Voice guard. Take you away. Dash jump. Ooh. Hi. Oh. Okay, I don't do damage to those. Are those supposed to be blood forms? Do I take damage on the lightning? What do you guys think? I do. Okay. Don't touch the lightning. Okay, I assume that I'll take damage when they flash. They do. Oh, what is that? Oh, that hit me? How? Is there more than one of you? Did I not kill the... Is this more than one? I want that. How do I... Oh, okay. I think I know how. Nope, there's fire there. From the other side, maybe? There's a path up, but I don't know if that's how. There we go. Okay. I'm assuming I have to do something like this. Oh. I think the idea was correct, but I needed to stop my... My dash a little bit earlier than that. Right, let's try that again. Okay, that's how it does. Gotcha. Can still go up here, so let's see what we can find. By collecting the fragments of prophecy, I'm kind of thinking like Sargon might be royalty. I guess it's kind of obvious, but still. Uh, Okay, I thought for a second I could use this guy as a platform. My bad. Oh, could I have just climbed up from both sides? Oh, it seems so. Okay, so I could have climbed up from left or right. Don't know if there is anything else to collect there, but got some stuff. So there's a way down there, and right seems the way to go. Oh, can I not drop there? Interesting. Oh, because there's still some kind of movement puzzle they want me to do here. Oh, okay, so that's the only way to go, and that's a shortcut. Gotcha. This is really cool. This stopping time effect. Secret walls. No secret walls. Okay. There's a shiny there. The comb of a princess. How far down do they want me to go here? Ow. I can't jump that high, but there must be a way to collect that from some other side. Crystals or make money. Oh, it's... Let me kill you just because I started. Let's finish it. Oh, that was not the direction that I should have gone. Oh, is that how? Okay. I made it. Alright, before I start jumping on top of those, let me see what's up here. Big wall here, fire on top, so I guess I have to go over those. Oh. Guess I have to go up there. I jump a little too early on that one. Nope. I want to see on the other one. I know going right is the way to go, but gotta see what's up there. Right. That's over here. Just crystals. Okay. Still took a little bit of damage at the end there. Got another save point coming up. Oh, I have no arrows. Wait, so we actually found a place that I had a use for arrows. Shoot that thing before I do anything else. This is where I'm supposed to be going. Probably not. So that's not the way I go because of the lightning. Oh, you know what? Now that I think about it, yeah, that's a very cool way for them to limit my movement through here. Because the idea that I can't go any other way just because there is some lightning bolts frozen time here. It's a cool way to limit the area. Like, I know I'm climbing here, because I can go the other way. Yeah, that's very interesting. I like it. Okay. Look at that. So I'm pretty much inside a cage. Just because of the lightning bolts. Hey, map girl. Hi.
Hi, Sargon.
Alright, so I'm the
Lend
map.
Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer.
Okay, kind of funny because, yeah, I already have the map almost complete. Have a jump, okay? The fire is not easy to see what's the limit. There's a coin there. I'm assuming... Oh, no, that's the wrong place. Gotta find a way to actually hit that coin. Oh, go all the way through. Okay, there we go. Oh, just... Okay, fall straight down. Gotcha. There we go. Got the point. Okay, so there's nothing else to do there, right? Buy the map and find the coin. So now, just this way, all the way across, and we should get to... Oh, another teleport out here? Oh no, it's not a teleport, it's fix the world kind of thing. so now things are not frozen in time anymore. I blocked one and missed the other one. That looked painful. So I can assume that I don't fall in the water anymore, because now I'm gonna just sink. All I want was to see what's up there. Do I have to fight you? Alright, get some crystals. Because I already saw that's what's up there. I agree with you. It looks amazing. Oh, yeah, don't fall in the water. I'm a master swordsman, but I can't handle swimming. It is the best looking area so far. I really don't want to fight the lightning, guys. I'll leave them alone. Forward is the way to go. I keep forgetting, if you try to parry when you're not supposed to, things get bad. Oh, heal. You girls have a lot of HP, don't you? That way. Almost got hit by lightning. I need Master Sword with a vision disability for range jumps, pretty much. It's kind of amazing how many video game characters just can't handle swimming. If I don't have to fight you, I'm not going to be honest here. I really don't like this type of enemy. Really don't enjoy enemies who dashes around like a madman. Oh, you teleport inside. This could get annoying. Almost 5,000 crystals. This is... Man, when did the game's gonna let me upgrade my swords again? Is there like a... a limit. Do I have to, like, upgrade my bow? So then I can upgrade my sword again. Wow, you're strong. The crits look really good though. Life is good. There we go. I've been trying to do that for a long time. Come here. Okay, I guess there is one more of you, because that lightning strike didn't come from you. Really? Again. That was that's kind of risky, but it's fine. I was about to say, it's gotta be a save point here somewhere. Gotta teleport. Save point, and I'm assuming boss fight. Why such effort for such a small jump?
Not bad, kid! You managed to get here. A fight between two immortals. And no one to see it.
Let's get this over with.
It's not as bad, man.
Orod, the Storm Master, challenge Sargon, the Betrayer! Show me the true spirit of the Rushabar.
You're not
Come
as bad,
on, Betrayer!
Oh. Good start. I tried to parry there, but that didn't work at all.
Come on, Betrayer!
Oh. And there's my hook shot. Okay.
Come on, give me everything you got.
Moment of truth! Can I parry that? One cutscene after the other, what the hell? Oh! Yo, what the hell?
Moment of truth!
So many attacks that I can't do anything about.
Fight me, Rushabar!
Okay, so I guess this is a fight they didn't really want me to just dodge, right? Because most of the attack he's doing, I can't do anything about. Okay, so that hook goes where I am. Okay, isn't that again? How long do I have to stay in the air for that not to hit? Get you. At this point, I don't feel like I'm getting to play any. Don't take that to your face. Oh, he's changing colors. He's doing this again. How long do I have to stay in the air for that archer hit?
Come on, betrayer!
I dodged. I'm pretty sure I dodged.
Fight me, Rashkabar!
Ah, there it goes.
Come on, betrayer!
So, can I not dash through that? Do I have to just dodge out of the way? Look at this. I think all his attacks I pretty much can block. Okay, kill me.
Come on, betrayer!
That was a horrible start of the fight. And even if I parry, oh my god.
Come on, betrayer!
Die. It's too late to jump that.
A challenge.
I'm trying, but for some reason, everything you do, you just have to get out of the way.
Come on, betrayer!
Oh my god, what is this? Yeah, kill me. Alright, do this
better.
So jump that. Was a little bit better.
Come on, give me everything you got.
Now, I don't know, how do I deal with this? They want me to do it. Okay.
Fight me, Rashkabar!
Try.
Moment of truth! Ah!
Don't get get this.
Fight me, Rushabon!
Nice, angry.
Hello, betrayer! Fight me, Rushabon!
Oh, there was a light in there? What's that? What's that? Okay, he's gonna do this again. He'll try. Yeah, face tank a little bit. Okay, now I kind of know how to dodge that one.
Sister.
Yeah, I think he's dead. That's new.
Caspian Sea. Across the Hell Bridge of Shinvat, Rebet. Crushed Hercules. No one sang about it. But you gave me the most glorious fight. Did you kill Hassan?
What do you think?
Don't fight the current. Learn to sail in high winds, kid.
I was actually not expecting them to die, to be honest.
I'll miss you, brother.
Sword, okay. Bahamut's Rage. Unleash a large devastating wind attack that throws light poles in the air, then smash them right on the ground. Very effective against large group of enemies, can only be triggered on the ground. Okay. Don't much care about that. Oh really? He doesn't give me the hook shot. I thought for sure he would. Well, let's move on. Okay, got a little bit more health. Come on, I had to drop there. I had to, right? Okay, so that means I have no idea where to go now. Let me get to a safe point and I'm gonna think about it. It's a set save point and a teleport, right? Save here. And give me a second, I'll be right back, guys.